Thank you. This realm is truly beginning to thrive. I cannot help but be stirred. If you ever have it, this realm is truly beginning to thrive. If you ever have any questions about this realm is this realm is truly beginning to thrive. I do, in fact, have an Adeptus name. It's just awfully difficult to remember. What was it again? Yes, Rain Calmer. There was once a time of unending battle when the land was swept by great storms and neither the sun nor moon would shine. Ping and our old friends longed for days of sunshine, and thus they gave me this name. That is why I always take on the color of the blue sky, no matter what form I take when presenting myself to others. This realm is true.
Thank you.
If you ever have any questions about the realm within, you may ask me.
The one before you is known as Jade Seeker. One travels far and wide, seeking naught but to witness all of the treasures this world has to offer. Ah. Encounters with fine treasures cannot be forced. This is something that only fate may decide.
Thank you. Don't we have a job to do?
Work hard and live each day to the fullest. That is what life in Mondstadt is all about, isn't it? Don't we have a job to do? Work hard and live each day to the fullest. That is what life in Mondstadt is all about, isn't it?
Thank you.
Everything is negotiable, except overtime. Don't we have a job to do? Work hard and live each day to the fullest. That is what life in Mondstadt is all about, isn't it? Everything is negotiable, except overtime. Don't we have a job to do? Everything is negotiable, except overtime. Don't we have a job to do? Everything is negotiable, except overtime. Don't we have a job to do? Work hard and live each day to the fullest. That is what life in Mondstadt is all about, isn't it?
Don't we have a job to do? Work hard and live each day to the fullest. That is what life in Mondstadt is all about, isn't it? Everything is negotiable, except overtime. Don't we have a job to do? Thank you.
This study, it brings back some memories. As a child, I tried all sorts of ways to avoid books that taught aristocratic etiquette. But to no avail. I had no choice but to memorize them all. Forget it. It's all in the past now. I shouldn't get myself down. I must look ahead to my new life. I never thought that such a perfect study could exist outside the Knights of Favonius headquarters. I would certainly feel at ease here, whether it be while reading or working. Thank you, Honorary Knight. I am very satisfied.
You have good taste in literature. Large bookshelves and a fireplace? This would be a most comfy place to put my feet up. I must reward you well for making this place so cozy.
Quite the dignified study. May I use it as well? In that case, I hope you don't mind if I stack all the star maps I bought over here. I still have those things I bought on sale. If I want to maximize my use of space, I'll need to plan this out more carefully.
thought that one might find such a study outside the treasure trove of the Magus, custodian of books. It is worthy of one's extended stay, and may invoke 7 blessings of the Prinzessin out of 10.
What Main Fräulein means to say is that most of the literature in this study is of interest to her.
Looking for me at this hour of the day? This falls outside of my predictions. Is something the matter? Oh, good morning. If you need anything, I'll make time for you. Call me if there is something you can't resolve.
Ah, it is you. The wayfarer of a world beyond whose fate crosses mine own. Dost thou wish to present any tidings to the Prinzessin before thee? The furtive shades of our destinies intertwine themselves beneath hallowed light. Should tenebrous forces obscure thine path, you may call out my name in humble supplication.
Main Fräulein says, good morning. The sun is quite fine today. If you encounter any difficulties, please call for me.
Ah, it is you. Dost thou wish to present any tidings to the Prinzessin before thee? Stars cast from the celestial tapestry are the final moments of an hourglass. Tremors erupting from the earth are the dying echoes of an ancient god's heart. Shall I usher in this world's desolate finale with none save my own shadow? Oh, blessed one, you... would you accompany me to witness this world's end and greet the descension of eternal night?
What Main Fräulein means to say is...
Oz! Wait, really? Are you serious?
Main Fräulein?
Very good. Allow me to offer resplendent blessings to illuminate your fated travels. I, Fischl von Luftschloss Nathidot, along with my familiar of the night, Osvaldo Hafnevines, will safeguard your path ahead, for fate has revealed to me that this be decreed. This realm is truly beginning to thrive. If you ever have any questions about the realm within, you may ask me.
It's completely furnished, is well placed, enjoys good lighting. Yes, this bedroom will do just fine. Some members of the aristocracy hanker after decorations of luxury and beauty, but arrange the room in an absolutely horrific manner. I detest such aristocratic customs. But this place... Now this is a place one can really relax.
Puts my mind at rest. Good night. Sweet dreams.
Did you arrange all of this yourself? Oh, to have you do such strenuous work yourself. I should have come to your aid earlier. I have neglected my duty as a maid. You must be tired after a hard day's work. I'll brew you some tea and prepare your favorite snacks. Please rest well. Oh, such a tidy room. It reminds me of the Knights of Favonius' guest room. Now, if it only had a few cute decorations, it would be even more cozy. Let's go buy some when you have the time!
It's you. What is it? Good night. Someone as pure-hearted as you probably sleeps better than anyone else. Furnished, is well placed, enjoys good lighting. Some members of the Arist, but this place...
This realm is true. If you ever have. Would you look at that? The name of this room is the Feiyun Study Room. Its name contains the word Yun, just like my own name. It looks like I have a special connection with this room. I'm kidding, of course. It is most definitely to my liking, though. Furnished with all the supplies one could possibly hope for in a study. I am truly grateful. Oh, You've arrived. I couldn't help but notice how busy you are these days. If you could manage to find the time to sit and enjoy an opera together, or share a pot of tea, taking a moment to slow down and enjoy the finer things in life is always beneficial to your body and soul. Yes, good night. It is good to turn in early from time to time. The night markets are always worth a visit, though. Perhaps we can save that for tomorrow.
The people of Liyue follow a multitude of rules when arranging the furniture in a study. These decorative arts can largely be organized into three schools of thought and nine areas of specialization. You have never heard my explanations on the subject, and yet you still avoided every taboo. Perhaps some tacit connection is formed between us during our journey together.
This is a fine study. The books here are considered quite rare. In those material catalogs from Mondstadt, perhaps they might provide some competitive market advantage. If I had to say one thing, it would be that the decorations are a little simple. It wouldn't hurt to consider adding more presentable articles of furniture.
Is indeed unique. All of these rare books, many of them can hardly be found at Wan Wen Bookhouse, or even in all of Liyue. If I may so ask, where do you usually collect your literature? Perhaps you could share a tip or two with a friend, my liege?
Hello. Looks like you're pretty free today.
Morning. Well, that's enough small talk for now. Call me if you need anything. Had such a knack for home decor. This bedroom is quite suitable. Speaking of the decorations, did you shop around to compare prices? And did you make sure that the artisan fees were at fair market rates? Take me along next time you go shopping for furniture. I'll help you check all of that so that you don't unexpectedly overpay for anything. Getting a good rest is indeed key to being productive in one's work. This bedroom has everything, except for one item. It needs a clock to gauge time with. I'll find some time to accompany you to shop for a clock, lest you oversleep and miss something important.
A big bed and a soft pillow, appropriate lighting, and even a miniature tree for embellishment. One can certainly rest well in a room like this. I will try to finish all of my work before the sun comes up, and then have a good sleep.
After returning from a long journey, it would feel nice to rest here before heading out again. Weapons can go there, and sigils can go under my pillow. But where should I put my parasol? I suppose I'll just put it by the door.
This realm is truly beginning to thrive. If you ever have any questions about...
Honorary Knight! I'm really happy to see you again! Morning, Miss Honorary Knight! Are you going to take me on a huge adventure? I've been waiting and waiting! Oh, it's Miss Honorary Knight! I'm really happy to see you again! It's really fun here. The house is huge and there's a lot of room. There are lots of new things here. It'll take a long time to run from one end of the road to the other. No, definitely not. Master Jean told Klee many times that Klee can't destroy Miss Honorary Knight's house. So I didn't bring any of my treasures. Catching lizards, chasing frogs, drawing, making crafts, hide and seek. There are so many fun things to do. Oh, it's Miss Honorary Knight. I'm really happy to see you again. Okay, I'll come. I like chatting. Ah, I can show you the latest cool thing I found! Look at this! An awesome fishing net! Let me teach you. You spread the net into the lake like this. Wait for the right moment. And... whoosh! You scoop it up! You have to make sure you're quietly hiding, then take them by surprise! Because this is Miss Honorary Knight's house, so Klee should be careful not to blow stuff up. This way is a bit more annoying than using bombs, though. Fish are slippery and flop around a lot, so they'll jump back into the water if you don't hold them tight. But it's also fun to play with fish like this. Really? can make a lot of bombs really fast because I already prepared the materials. I'm super happy. Alchemy workshop, and arranged in a rather reasonable manner as well. Even if an experiment goes explosively wrong in here, the specimen stored in the storage cabinet shouldn't be damaged. Huh? When did you get here? I mean, I've been itching to conduct this experiment. Is it okay if I go ahead and do it?
This is a nice workshop. Looks like I will be able to continue my research here as well. I believe that you must have acquired some sort of secret art that allows you to copy things from the real world. Is this not so? If you don't mind, I'd like to conduct some further research with you. Perhaps it may be of some help to you.
Look kinda different, but I'm sure I'll get the hang of it after a few tries. Thank you, Miss Honorary Knight.
Oh, a place suited for quiet research, I see. Not only are reference materials readily available, but you can initiate experiments at any time as well. This is truly a mage's ideal workshop. You really are a cutie after my own heart.
Research is progressing smoothly. Oh, actually, I have a few small questions I'd like to ask you. Just say the first answer that comes to mind. There are no right or wrong answers. Small lampgrass or windwheel aster? Animal granum or animal crystal fly? A sea of clouds or a field of flowers? Okay, I've noted your responses. Previously, I never really knew how to bring this up. I thought about inviting you to my private paradise, but currently I still lack the ability to make it a reality. So, for now, all I can do is place your selected objects into this crystal ball. It will keep them safe until the day comes when they can adorn our very own paradise. I'll get there one day. Hello. Thanks to you, my research is progressing smoothly. Good night. According to my research, this secondary phenotype of calla lily may be beneficial for sleep quality. I dried some to make a scented sachet. You can place it next to your pillow if you'd like. Thank you.
This realm is true. If you ever have any questions...
Let me quickly inspect the ingredients in the kitchen. After all, you will most certainly need wisdom to turn limited ingredients into a dish that can keep you full for an entire day. Oh, yes, thank you for preparing these. If you're not averse, you're welcome to try some as well.
A kitchen? Ha ha, how intriguing. You know, I used to cook quite often. Let me show you a thing or two. The arts of cooking and war aren't so different. Tasting your opponent's dishes is also a form of battle. I wonder, dare you accept my challenge?
Can't be picky about location. No matter what kitchen appliances there are, I'll be back to cooking like I normally do after a few practice rounds. And of course, you can't skimp on ingredients. Only the freshest will do. There isn't too much stocked here. I'll whip up some food for us, so could you go and help me buy some ingredients?
Kitchen. Ingredients. Confusing. In the forest, we don't use. I want to learn, other than hash browns. Can you teach me? After making, give to you and Lupico to eat.
Thank you.